it's Tony. Welcome to phase 1-2 cardio abs. Remember, we're starting out slow, don't overdo it. You got water, towel right in the corner, don't forget your X. There, we got Lisa back there. Say hello to Lisa. We got Paul back there. All right, let's rock and roll. We're going to do some stretching. Take a deep breath. And exhale, your chin down in your chest. Good. Starting out slow. Hold right ear, right shoulder. Back down to the front. Left ear, left shoulder. Opening up the neck, stretching the neck. Back down to the front. Over the right side. Good. Down again. And back. Last time. Down. Front. Over to the right. Keep breathing. Down to the front. And over to the left side. Last time in front. Bring it up. Three big rolls. This one. To the back. And two. How are we doing back there? And three. That's good. And four. Here we go. One. And two. And let's open up the feet. Deep breath all the way up. Turn that toe out. Exhale it down. Check the left hand. Reach down with the right hand. Open up that chest. Here's the bonus. A little bit more lat right there. How are we doing back there, kid? Good. Reach up the left. Deep breath. Exhale down. Turn that left foot out. Here's the bonus. Good. Up. Exhale wide across the chest. Big, big stretch. Feel that chest open up. Here we go. We're doing that two more times. Up. Go back. Last time. Here we go. Up. Reach tall, tall, tall. Exhale all the way down to the floor. Legs are straight. Cross the arms, relax the head. If you need to bend the knees here a little bit, that's more comfortable, go for it. Lock them out, take a deep breath. Exhale over to the right side. Grab that chin, shoe. Pull the forehead down to the top. Loosen up your legs a little bit more. Air to center. Exhale over to the other side. Same thing. Looking good back there, Paulie. Back to center, take a deep breath. Exhale, bend the knee. Leg is straight, working in the thigh. And hip. Deep breath. Outside. Leg is straight, keep breathing. Now turn. Here we go. Little runner stretch. Don't collapse on the thigh, get the body. Oh, look at Paul, he's a statue. Come on. Toes in the air. Drive that back heel down, drive it down. Toes up, little bone stretch. Here we go, down. Coming up. Going down. Last one, up. Couple set. Deep breath. Exhale it over. Turn to the right. Another stretch. If you don't feel this, just drive it down. Remember, knee over the ankle. Don't give your leg too much stress on you. Okay. Up with the toe. Oh, one flexible. Nice. Down. The other one's looking nice and linear, nice and straight. Toe up. And down. We're having some fun. Toe up. Back to center. Good. Left hand on the floor. Reach up tall with the right. Big waist stretch. Tighten that thumb up there. Good. And on. Drop it down. Keep breathing. Place the left with the right. Other side. Reaching up tall. Drop it down. Hands and shoulder width apart. Let's go right to power yoga, people. Hold the plank. Take a deep breath. Exhale down. Nice and slow. Upward dog, chest is forward. Stand tall in those hands. Look forward there for me. Probably don't have to look up. Go to plank. Put downward dog. Drive the hands away from the floor. Straighten your arms as much as you can. Drive your butts nice and high. Lock those legs. Drive the heels. Let's go back to plank. Let's do our push. Start the warm up. Start to rise. Back to plank. Downward dog. those toes. And we're getting calves now. Nothing changes with the upper body. You're still pushing away from the floor with those hands. Open the toes. Back down. Feet together. Let's raise that right leg nice and high. Up on the left toe. Swing up your arms towards the sky. Knee. Back legs. Yeah, you're looking good there, Paulie. Straighten that back leg. Look at that knee. Oh, he's looking good. Back to plank. Let's do a push-up. Elbows tight, 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 tight. Oh, we're gone. Chest up. Shoulders back. Back to plank. Down dog again. Drive the heels. Straighten the legs. Feet together. Left leg up, 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 up. Toes. Collapsing. No shooting. Up dog. Knee. Back leg. Back to plank. Do an up push-up. Do an upward dog. Nice and tall here. Back to plank. Down dog. Oh, yeah. Feet together. Raise that right leg up. Swing it through. Run as close. From here, everything stays down. Right to crescent. Big reach. Perfect. Leg straight. Perfect. And low, straight line. My God, that's good. Same thing over here. Hope. Half out. Okay, stay. Just get it. Let's go down. Plank. Do the push. Down. Do those first beats of sweat. Plank. Down, down. Good. Feet together. Raise that left one. High, high, high up on the toes when you're through on these toes. See? Ball straight now. Come on. You got it. You can feel that butt. Put this in the wax, nice and straight. And you better turn them out. Nice. Good. Bang. Up and up. Good. Push up. Dog, last sequence, right side. Here we go. Feet together. Raise that right leg up. Open the toe. Two, two. Drop the heel. Hands up. Lower the toe. Let me shake it for you. Drop down. Can you do it? Turn those palms down. Good. Back. The run is close. Back to push out. How are we doing at home? Hang in there. Here's your plank. Dog. Take your time, everybody. You got a pause button. Use it if you need it. Feet together. Left leg up. Last one. Up on the toes. Feet through. Down the heel. Crescent. To warrior. Man, that's deep. Wow. Straight as an arrow. Perfect. Good. Nice straight leg. Get your last push up. Make it pretty. Up. Last up dog. Get your last plank. Your last downward dog. Lift that head up. Walk the feet. The feet are a little bit apart. And take your time. Knees are bent. Arms are up. Leg pipes hanging from your shoulders. Nice and slowly up. Head up. Okay. You got knees up first. Stretched on. Power yoga done. Now we get busy. A low impact. You guys ready? Right leg first. Arms in the air. Remember, this is level 1-2. You can do this right here. Trying to get a sense of the body. Listen to it. You might have a stitch or something. Listen to that. Bring it down. Boom. You feel strong. Do a combination. Hands up. Hands down. We're checking form back here. Looking good. No sweat yet. You know, 5 seconds to the out. Out and in. Here we go. Out. 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 Reach tall if you can. Reach tall. Go for it. If you can't, just turn it out. Put the hands here. It's a little target. Boom. Boom. What are you working on? Well, abs. knees again. Three, two, and cross. 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 Reach up. Bang. Here's another thing you can do. Alternative move. Turn the waist. Turn to the side. Use your opposing hand as a target. Boom. 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 Two rounds. This is almost the end of round one. Bam. Bam. Let's see that form. Good. Cross more. Boom. Cross over more. Yeah, yeah. More abs up. Nice. Good. Good. Bam. Go on, knees up. Three, two, boom. Right away. Bam. Reach out. Good. Good. Experiment with that knee up. Now just keep moving. If you're really exhausted, start now. Pick up your remote. Pause. It's okay, because guess what? Switching. Three, two, side out. One, and out. 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 Right on cue. You guys are tight. Tight. Oh, oh. Big reason. Let's get the fancy ones. You guys see the fancy ones? Yes, sir. We've got boxer here. He's got the fancy hands. He's still looking hard. I can see sweat coming. Good. Boom. Boom. Bam. Here we go. We're doing crossovers here. 5 seconds. Three, two, and cross. Boom. 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 Now remember, this is our pace. Our pace is not necessarily your pace. Do what you can do. Want to go slower, go slower. You got some extra pop? Stop. Key is to make the transitions. Reach up, bam, touch the hand, go for it. A lot more energy, a lot more calories burned. Flex it. Low. You need to do this. You're one in place in 5 seconds. Four, three, two, and one. Backing up. Checking on the kids. How's it going, kid? Yeah? Not too good, really, huh? Now remember, make it those knees up a little bit, put your heels up. Like, you're gonna run lunge next. Reach up the right arm first. Back in place. Here we go. Three, two, one. Bam. 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 Let's see. Good. Now, see, Lisa's got kind of a variation. She's doing this. You got one pull. See, pull over here. Pull. Either one works. Oh, you're switching on me now, huh? You felt left out, didn't you? Good. Coming. All right, boys and girls. 5 seconds, we're going to jacks. Three, two, and jack. Boom. Right here on the sides if you need to. This is our pace. For level one, two. Pick your own. Listen to the body. Stitch. Tired. Parched. Pause button. Get some water, towel. We'll be here in time. But the benefits of going a little bit slower so you can sustain the workout without having to stop so much. It's important. Running in place for 4 seconds. See, and run. Now, if you're really feeling exhausted here, just kick them out like that. Let the arms hang out. Get your breath. Feeling strong, get busy. Just be just stop from there. Lisa! Nothing. We got run lunge, 5 seconds. How are we doing back there? Yeah. Three, two, and go. That's a side shot. That's a side shot. Oh, here's the other side. Holding angles. I got them all. Nice. I'm going back. I'm sure. Every time, different foot. Let's go ahead. Let's leave those arms alone now. It's about your feet. Look, if you're tired, I'm gonna do this. Okay with me. Let's keep moving. It's better to move a little and stop altogether. Hang on. Back in. We got fast feet next. Front life, front, left, pause. Here we go. One, two, three, and over. One, two, three, and back. One, two, three, and over. One, two, three, and front. What's happening back here? Good, and over. One, two, three, and back. One, two, three, and over. One, two, three, and front. One, two, three, and over. One, two, stay in that box. Three, we're doing cross. Now, hey, look. This is hard. Popping up and down. Come on, you're right. So do this. Just stay busy. Put both feet in each opposing box. One right, left, rear. And these guys, no. Okay, now I'm low driving. Jumping around. Super fit people. Do what you can do. Keep it coming. This is okay. Back to lateral X work. Three, two, you guys ready? Here we go. Back and forth. Back and forth. Just like that. Remember, you can step. You can step. Just keep moving. Keep breathing. Listen to your body. What's going on? What's going on back there? Something? Really? Yes. Back and forth. Back and forth. Here we go. Here we go. Good, everybody. Keep breathing. We got fast feet. We're going counterclockwise next. Front leg box started. Here we go. One, two, three. Over. One, two, three. Back. One, two, three. Over. One, two, three. Front. One, two, three. Over. One, two, three. Back. One, two, three. Over. One, two, three. Front. One, two, three. Over. Use those arms if you want to. Two, three. Back. Cross arms. That box, the front box. Here we go. Boom. Boom. Here we go. Last round. Box. Try a few like this. Try a few like this. Mix it up. Whatever you can do. Doesn't matter. Keep moving. Keep breathing. Supple knees. Supple ankles. Man, nice and soft. You can even do it this way. You don't have to hop and go. Don't worry about height. Height's not important. Just slide over. Slide over. Keep moving. Okay, little break. Four, three, two, one. 30 seconds. Take the break. You're going to need it. Get your water. Get your towel. Towel off. Don't sit down. There's no sitting down. Nice and thirsty. Yeah. Just keep moving. Kick it out a little bit. Make some water out. We do front right kick. You guys ready? Front left, right rear. Hands are up. Kick it up as high as you want. Line go. And go. Set it. Kick it. Set it. Kick it. Set it. Kick it. Set it. I want to see some form. Look how tight the elbows are here. See? Flipping your ribs. Hands are up nice and tight. Keep that hand up. Keep that hand up. Sometimes your hand will drop. Good. But keep a slower benefits, of course, again. And keep going that way. If you want to kick a little bit lower, I put you going too. We're going to switch sides in three, two, one. Here we go. Right leg front, left leg back, and left leg. Pop it up, set. Pop it up, set. Elbows in. You see those knuckles? Boom. Boom. This is our pace. In level, one, two, cardio. Pick your own. If you don't like the space, boom, go slower. If you don't like the way I'm kicking, kick higher. You like what I'm doing? I'm doing it too. Let's see the form. Remember, you're lifting up your quad, flicking the leg. You're going to side. Okay, I'm sorry. Knee thrust next. You guys ready for knee thrust? Right now. Left leg forward, right leg back. Hands up. Bring it up. Bring it up and set it. 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 Bring it. switching sides. Right leg forward, left leg back, hands up, and go. Bam. Boom. You see my foot right here? It's nice and square. Bam. My toes pointing on an angle a little bit. It's comfortable for me. Some people like that knee forward.
We can do it.
Elbows are in. I'm very muscular. My elbows are way out. I can't help it. Boom. Good. Going to side kicks. Four, three, two, one. All the way to here. Get your toe on the line. Get that heel off the floor. Get your hands up. Kick to the side. Pop. Pop. Bam. Bam. Don't worry about kicking the ceiling. Boom. You don't have to go high right now. Kick low. Slower is better than faster and burning out.
Right.
You want to go real fast, burn out, take a break. Find your own pace, something that works for you. Listen to your body. Keep kicking. Let's see that form. Bam. Don't hurt me. Nice. Your elbows are in. You got 5 seconds. Oh. Other side. Weights on the right. Toe on the line. Hands are up. There we go. Doing at home. How are you doing? Hang in there. Here comes a sweat. I'm going to do a sweat check. Let me see. Oh, yes. It's happening. More sweating. Oh, good form, you guys. Look, nothing else is moving other than that leg. Bam. Bam. We're going back to front kicks. Here we go. Left leg here. Right leg in the back. Hands are up. And go. Set. Go. Set. Go. Go, set it. Keep in mind, because my elbows flare a lot too. Keep those elbows in. Boom, get in that pattern. Nice and slow pace. It's level 1, 2. We're starting out, we're learning here. Key is to keep learning. Good. Just because you're going slow doesn't mean you're not burning calories. You're burning calories. Good. We're going to front left kick now. Ready, set. Right leg forward, left leg back. Hands are up. Introducing your body to these routines. There's no reason to bust a little, kill yourself, strain something, hurt something. Good form, good posture, good breathing. Taking your supplements is a big, big difference. It helps recovery, helps you speed up your metabolism. So keep taking supplements. Bring them up. Super form. Bring it up. Yeah, man. You know what's so good? I'm going to take a break. Oh, I guess I got to. Doing the right knee thrust. You ready? Left leg forward, right knee back. Get him up. Boom. Set. Set. Also, if you get in the habit of not dropping your heel every time, boom, that takes a lot of energy to lift that heel off the floor. Boom. You can't for right now, but you might want to think, oh, in the future, I'll try a few. Just the toes on the floor. Boom. And you can spring off that toe. Remember, find your own pace. This is too slow for you. Pick it up. Fast, slow down. There's a break, hit the pause button. You're gonna switch sides. 3, 2, 1. Right leg forward, left leg back, hands are up. Here we go. Pop it up. Pop it up. Pop it up. Hands up. You see those knuckles? Good. Look at those fists. Oh, they're so perfect. Don't hit me. Nice. Good. Nice ball. Good form. Everything's now. Your own face, kids. Bam. Bam. Boom. Going to arms, guys. And gals. 3, 2, 1. Wait a minute. No. Side kicks. My mistake. My mistake. You can't skip side kicks. Let's go. Wave here. Toe up. Give me the hands. Kick out. Kick out. You thought you could get off easy. How do you think I could skip side kicks? Sorry. We got to do it. Boom. Bring it up. Bring it up. Let's see. All the weight. See that? 90% of the weight right there. Forward. Nice. Look at those hands up. Elbows nice and tight. I can't get in that body. I can't take them out. Oh, yes, I almost did. Bring them up. Oh, somebody's getting tired. Wow. Here we go. Here's the side. And switching right leg here. Toe. And go. Don't worry about your height and your kicks. That's not important. Look on your balance. That's important. I need your hands up. That's important. Just kick low for it. laughter. There's no laughter. Good. Three, two, one. Right, better punches. Here's a feet position. Left front, right here. Hands are up. Jab. Take your time. Nice and slow. Boom. Don't hyperextend those elbows. Drive that hip on that cross. Drive it. Set. Drive it. Let's see you guys. Oh, look how good Lisa's looking. Nice. Drive that hip. Boom. Turn. Drive it. Jab. Drive it. Let's see Paulie. Oh, there's a nice one. We're going to switch sides. Switch legs. Here we go. Right forward, left back. Hands are up. Drive it. Drive that hip. Jab. Drive that hip. Hands are up. Drive that hip. Jab. Drive that hip. Jab. Cross. Jab. Cross. Jab. Cross. This is our pace. Find your own. If you like ours, stick with it. If you don't, find your own. Good. Nice. Jab. Cross. Jab. Cross. We're a team. Oh, we'll take you on. The three meatballs. Oh, good. We're going to do a hook uppercut. Left leg forward, right leg back. Hands are up. Hook, uppercut. Hook, uppercut. Hook, uppercut. Hook, uppercut. Make that T. Boom, boom. What the hell? Man. Man. Nice. Hook, uppercut. Hook, uppercut. Get in the habit of using your body. Don't just throw your arms. It's not this. It's this. Get your body involved. Hips, waist, butts, everything starts moving. Where am I? Oh. We're switching on the side. Here we go. Right leg forward, left leg back. Hands are up. Hook, uppercut. Hook, uppercut. Bang, bang. Use your body. Don't forget to breathe. Knees are supple. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Sit there. Good. They're so quiet. They're so quiet and obedient. And I love that about these kids. Boom. Bang, bang. Just back here working hard and sweating. Love it. Bang, bang. Oh, we got body blows. Four, three, two, one. Here comes body blows. 1 foot forward, other one back. Here we go. Rock them out. Make a straight line. Can you see me over there? Straight line. Bam. Just like that. Keep your waist loose and your hips loose. You see how I'm moving? Twisting. Just like that. You see that? Boom. Boom. Good. Good. Don't worry about speed. Speed's not important. All right. Keep it coming. We got our last round of punches. Four, three, two, one. Left leg forward, right leg back. Hands up. Let's go. Jab, cross. Jab, cross. Hang in there, everybody. We're almost done. Boom. 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 Find your pace. Listen to your body. That's it. Bam. Bam. Sweating and working. This is good. Jab, cross. Jab, cross. Drive that hip. Drive it. Jab, cross. Put him out. Knock him out. Let me switch sides. You got other side. Right leg forward, left leg back, hands up. Jab, cross. Jab, cross. Oh. Bring it on. Having fun. Nice, guys. Knees are bent. Very good. Boom. Don't hyperextend. Not on these calves and crosses. You want to pop the elbow underneath for that? That's so nice. Oh, hook uppercut. Left leg forward, right leg back. Here we go. Hook uppercut. Hook uppercut. Now, in the last round, keep just throwing your arms around. Try to get a little bit more involved. Shoulders, back, shaping the arms. We're going to switch it. Three, two, and one. To the side. Right forward, left foot back. Get them up and throw. Hook, uppercut. Hook, uppercut. Uppercut. I hope nobody's been holding their breath the whole time. Ooh, anybody turn blue? No blue people. Hook, uppercut. Hook, uppercut. Come on. Come on. This is the last. Hook up, got it. Good form. Looks really nice. Bam, bam. Don't hypostem the elbow. Go a little bit faster this time. It's last round. Turn it on. Come on. Look in the waist. Look in the waist. Look in the triceps. Work in the abs. Come on. Come on. Shoulders. Bam, 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 bam. What do you got, Liz? Hit it. Hit it. Hurt me. Oh. Oh, hurt me. So nice. 3, 2. Shake it out. Oh, oh, oh. This is again, everybody. You like it? You like it? Shake it out. We got 2 minute cool down. Get your towel. Draw off the sweat. We got abs coming up next. Okay. Actually, I'm sorry. How's wrong? We got a stretch. So cool down. How you guys doing? I'm going to personally finish my bottle of water. Kick those legs out. Shake up the arm. Shake up the arm. It's going to do a lot of punching, man. Shake it out. Put it inside. I'm going to stop talking for a few seconds. Cool down is important. Heart rate's been really high. The key here is to bring it down slowly. The last thing you want to do is sit down, or lay down, or go grab a cheeseburger. That would be bad. So you don't want to do that. Then you got a minute left of the cool down. That sound says, a minute left of the cool down. Shake out the arms. How are you guys doing back there? Good. If you want to do a little kind of a run in place, that's cool. Now loosen up the back a little bit, the shoulders. You want to do what feels right. Follows exactly. You want to, of course, now start to deepen the breath. Exhale out. How's that feel? Paulie?
Great.
It's not bad for you.
I'm whippersnappers, I gotta say.
All right. We're almost into our stretch. Cool down. Heart rate's coming down. Let's step side to side. Good work. We're gonna stretch the shoulders. Chest a little bit, bring the back side of the legs, the front side of the legs. Okay. Alright. Still coming down. If you need your towel, sweat's pouring down your face, towel off. Alright. You gotta stretch. 3, 2, and 1. Wide feet. Turn those hands out. Take a deep breath. Reach up. Good. Turn that toe out. Turn it out. Same thing on the side. Big stretch. Reach out. Come on up. Pull wide across the chest for 1. Let's do it again. Pull wide for 2. Make sure you're breathing. Bring it up. Wide. Let's exhale all the way down. Swan diving. Stretching the lower back. Hang temporarily if you need to. Good. Deep breath. Exhale over. Stretching back the leg. A little bit of a passion. A little bit more. Looking good. A little bit of sway. Cooling down. Other side. We're having some fun. Back to center. Good. Hands on the knees. Come up slow. Round, 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 round. Back. Chin on the chest. Bring it up. Those quads too. If you need a chair for support, grab one. Now, if you don't feel the stretch, drive the pelvis forward. Nice and good posture. Let the end of the butt there. And other side. There you go. Stretch out that quad. Try not to fall down. Where's my chair? Oh, mine's a chair. Oh, there. I have a real chair. I have a chair. I'm shaking. Okay. Let's roll the necks. Just kind of loosen it up. One side, right ear, right shoulder. Drop it down, keep breathing. Arms are loose and hanging. Other side. Back to center. And bring it up. All right, we got the TH-100 Abbott team. You guys ready? Okay, here you go. Get in the position, everybody's ready. All right, here's the deal. 10 exercises. 10 reps, that's 100. Feet a little bit wider there. Hard on you. Clasp the fingers, just like that, behind the head. You see me? Not all the way, part way. Thumbs support the neck. Elbows are wide, chin's off your chest. Eyes on a spot in the ceiling. Standard crunch, 10 times. You guys ready? And And go. One. Two. Gotta breathe, man. Three. You stop breathing during abs. Four. Everything goes south. Five. Six. Keep those elbows. Seven. So you can't see. Eight. Nine. And ten. Good. Relax for a second. Drop both legs all over to the right side. Same movement. Same thing. Legs are over to the side. Ready? We're going to work the obliques. And go. His chin here, five, nice and high, good, good, there we go, and we got two more, boom, boom, nice work, let's roll him over at the side, see what Lisa's doing now, and go, one, two, eyes up here, three, elbows wide, four, crunch that oblique, five, gotta breathe, six, come on, bring it on, seven, eight, nine, ten, good, now, back where we were, bring the feet up, cross the feet. Now what you want to do is swing the hands from back here all the way above your forehead. You want to drive those elbows to the knees. Ready, set, go. Two. Nice. Now remember, you can't go over to your knees. It's no big deal. It's okay. Go as high as you can. If you need a break, hit the pause button. Come back. All right? This is number seven. Number eight. Number nine. Last one. Bam. Legs straight up. Lock the thumbs, reach up to the toes. Now remember, if you need a little extra support on your head, if you have behind your head, just reach up with one hand. Ready, you guys? Go. One, two, three, four. Look, not everybody has straight legs. No big deal. These guys happen to be really flexible. If your knees are bent, it's still okay. If you can't reach your toes, it's still okay. Good, that's 10. Drop the hands down. Do short legs. Let's see if you guys, lightness range of motion, go. Now these guys have their heads on the floor. You let your head off the floor, the more support your back has flown. That's 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Let's go back to our original arm position. Chin off chest, elbows wide. Lift everything up and lock it into place. That's it. Once the upper body's up, it stays there. Now the toes go in and out. Let's see. And one. And two. Three. Now if this hurts your lower back, four, what you want to do is go high with your feet. Five, six, seven, nice, eight, nine, ten. Good. Now, rest for a second. Upper body stays exactly the same. Elbows are wide, chin up your chest, open up the knees. You're going to rock your feet. It's called half or five. Ready, go. One, two, pick my hand. Set, go. One, two, three. Point those toes. Four, make a perfect. Five, hold. Six, seven, good. Nine, ten. Nice. Full body crunch. Hands here by the ears. Straighten out the legs. If you have to touch the floor with your heels every once in a while, it's okay. Deal. Do what you can. Ready, on, go. And go. One, two. Bring that elbow right down here. Three. Yeah, four. Good. Chest, relax, breathe, get a long breath, get the blood back into your skull, and pull over on your stomachs, just like this, watch me. And then elbows underneath the shoulders, the first one. Now if this hurts your lower back, this is fine. Alright, and that doesn't really bother you. Get the hands under the shoulders. Come up. Cobra. Feel that stretch, Paul? Feel release. Now, hands and knees. Sit on the heels. Reach out. Do a bonus stretch. Reach over to the right side. One hand on top of the other. That's going to help. Lats at the end. One hand. That's really nice work. Let's just hang out here in child pose. Head down to the floor. Nice behind. Lands up.
There you go. Level 1-2 cardio abs. Nice work. Very nice work.